Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. I made it home. There's my beautiful mother and my sister's back there already eating. We literally just walked through the door. And yeah, we're just gonna have a girls' day and we're gonna vlog. And my mom is the worst with keeping secrets. She cannot, the second she like buys us stuff for Christmas, this happens. And well, we already have Christmas presents and it says 1 month till Christmas Eve and she's already giving us presents because she just can't keep a secret and she loves surprises and presents. So I guess we're having a Christmas for Thanksgiving. But here's my stocking. This is how extra I was as a kid. Couldn't just have the matching family stocking. I had to rhinestone mine and be different and stand out. So there's that. We're just kind of hanging out, having, yeah, like I said, a girl's day. I think we're gonna get ready to take some like family pictures together and then we're getting hibachi for dinner, which I'm really excited for. It's my favorite.
The bread shaped like a purse. So cool.
Currently wearing my shirt from Redone. It says easy come and the back says easy go. I'll have that link down below if you're interested in that. I think we're gonna open presents even though it's not even December yet.
It is 1 month until Christmas Eve. That counts. Oh,
oh
there, look at it.
Oh, our little tree is lit.
I hit the tree. Oops. I just squished Gabby's.
Yeah, it's on. Oh, yes. Because I just went to, I went to buy some from Target. They didn't have the blonde one.
That's why I have to get stocking first.
I couldn't have brought one. I kind of need it already. But they didn't have the blonde one when I went back. So I had to get just like a regular white one.
Wow, you're going so fast.
Really good. Ooh, I almost bought these in
the airport ride.
Yeah.
These are, I also need them for the ride back. Nothing exciting.
Oh. Okay, it's not focusing, but it's kids' wine because it's so good and that's all we like to drink.
Never had it, but
woohoo! Thanks, like mama.
Okay.
Thanks, mom.
Another kiss.
Ready?
Really glad you got yourself one, too.
Oh my god.
What now? Did you want Q1s? This is for tonight. So I was going to get Q1s because you said Q1s. Gabby said Q1s, but these were too funny. Way too juicy, mom.
I want these ones.
We have to make a music video.
I have TP Shelly ones.
Are we having fun yet? Oh, where did you get these? Oh god.
Oh my god, it's got Buddy the Elf.
These are the, and they come off. You can pee so easily, I don't have to take the whole thing off.
Aloha. Aloha.
Well, I figured that one because you live in Florida and it's
blue.
That
is cute. These are the tackiest.
Look at you. You stick your butt out. You don't have to take it all the way off to go potty. That is the best.
Oh my god. Bye, Buddy. Did you find your dad?
First.
It's really soft.
Matches your eyes.
Thanks, mom. I'm excited to put those on later.
I was just in the bathroom plucking my eyebrows and about to get ready and I had to pee and then I go and it sings. Whenever you pull the toilet paper roll, it sings Christmas music and my mom told me that I had to come back and vlog it, so that's what I'm doing.
Lola's patiently waiting for someone to throw her ball. Look how excited she gets. Watch. Wait. Look at her little front paws. Go. Do your little pitter patter. There it is. You ready? Show off your skills. Boom. All right. So there's my little slight glam, slight natural eye look. And then I just quickly restraightened the ends of my hair. This is probably all we're gonna do today. I need to go figure out my outfit now. I have no idea what I'm gonna wear at all. We gotta kinda coordinate our outfits because we're taking pictures. So, I don't know what I'm gonna wear. All right, I think this is the outfit we decided on. I don't know, I don't love it, but it's cute. I just have this white cozy sweater. It's actually like really fuzzy. Then I have my Redone jeans on, which I'll also have linked down below. And yeah, I'm probably just gonna wear, right now I just got fuzzy socks, but I'll probably just wear UGG boots because it's cold and I don't really have shoes for the cold. And so yeah, that's what I'll wear. I should probably put a strapless bra on instead of this. Might need to do that.
Tonight, we're off to, where are we going first? Or where are we going in general? We're going to take pictures at my mom's hotel. It's not her hotel, but she works at the hotel. And then we're just going shopping a little bit and then going to eat.
anything to say.
Can't even see me, so.
In right there.
Smile, we can see.
We're gonna do some carpool karaoke for you, so.
We are?
Here we go.
We're gonna turn this off.
Currently taking selfies, so.
No, the other way. I just want me and mom in
there. Okay, it's my phone.
Selfies?
Oh. Yeah, but I want the tree in the background.
Nope. This is not right.
I think we have enough.
Check out my eyes in that last one.
Oh God.
In 1 second.
All right, holiday photos. Check.
Target. Bow, bow, bow.
Oh, she's really already going in. Like, she's already in the store. Well, we're at Target. We're not like starving yet. I'm like getting there, so we're gonna go shop a little bit first so that when we actually go, we'll be like really hungry. So we're stopping at Target first. We're gonna, I guess, get hair dye, look through their Christmas socks, because that's all I ever do when I'm here, and I don't know what else, but she won't get off her phone. Millennials these days. All right, that was the fastest and cheapest Target trip in like the history of Target trips. We were not in there very long. All we got was hair dye, which I'm still really nervous for, and Lexi got two pairs of socks. We're finally eating. I can only smell it. It smells so good, and I'm so excited. Hibachi is one of my favorites ever. It's really cold. I don't know how you people live here. I did it for how long? Like 16, 17 years of my life, and I don't know how I did it.
And now I know what you're talking about.
She tells me to start.
Are you hungry?
What if you're cold?
All right, well, I think one thing that dinner taught us is that our family eats way faster than the average people.
We got out
because
everybody was still starting their dinner.
I mean, mom especially, she was done before I even got my chicken.
I was starving, I didn't eat
And then I got my chicken. I got my chicken and ate it all and then looked up and everyone literally just started taking like 3 bites and we were like, right, we literally paid and left and they're all sitting down eating still. We weren't trying to be rude, but we got things to do.
Lexi, this
but it was delicious. I am really full. Like really full. I probably didn't need to eat that much, but whatever. We're gonna go like run errands and stuff, and then
we're gonna
go home, put our Christmas pajamas on, make some trillers, and play with Lola, watch a movie, and eat some crackers and cheese. Oh, and dye my hair. I'm nervous. All right, made it home. Been nonstop playing fetch with this one, and we're all in our matching. Well, not matching, but in our tacky Christmas onesies. So I'm gonna insert trillers. Here, you're welcome.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa meant to make it in town. Santa make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph, reeling like a merry-go-round.
3, 2, 1, in vogue. 3, 2, 1, in vogue.
Say hello to all your fans out there. Lola's single, looking for a boyfriend. She is great at fetch.
It's all she has to offer.
She's really cuddly. She listens really well. She's really soft.
And she hates all things that are males.
But maybe not dogs, so we'll give it a try.
Nope, dogs too little.
If any little dogs that are the exact same size, if not smaller than her, would like a date, we can set her up on... leave a comment down below if your dog would like to date Lola. Give him a nice smile. Give him a nice smile. Ah, beautiful. It's hair dye time. I'm so nervous. All right, and here's the after. definitely blonder. Not the exact color I want, but it's not terrible. It'll do for now. She might fix it up because she just saw that she found spots that she
might have
do.
To tone it tomorrow.
It's currently 1 a.m. I just finished editing another vlog and we've just been watching a movie and laughing at the videos we made earlier. But we're delirious and exhausted and now we're going to bed. So I'm just going to end the vlog. You got anything to say, Lo? Great. Thanks. I hope you guys enjoyed this interesting day in the life of us Fuller girls together.
I smell this like beef.
This is how pretty much every day with us goes.
I smell like beef.
What did you say?
I smell like beef.
Beef?
You smell like beef?
You uncultured swine. Watch a vine for once.
You smell like beef?
I smell like beef.
She's so weird, Lola.
So, I hope you enjoyed. Comment, give it a big like, subscribe. Let me know what else you want to see. And, yeah, that's the end of that vlog. So, goodbye, world. See you next time.